Okay, so in this class, we are going to look at how to download and install WPS Office Suite. So to download and install WPS Office Suite, all you need to do is to come to your browser, open your browser and come to the search bar over here. You can search for Google if you want. You can come down here and just search for WPS Office Suite, just like so, and you can just hit enter. And you can see it over here, the first one. WPS Office Suite, free office download for PC, mobile, and all that. It's an office suite for Microsoft Windows, and it's an all-in-one Microsoft office suite that integrates Word Docs, PDF, Excel, and spreadsheets, and even PowerPoint, okay? All-in-one, it encompasses all-in-one. So the first thing that comes in is WPS.com. You can see it over here. So once you click on WPS.com, it is going to bring you to this website, okay? So you can see free all-in-one WPS, and you can just go ahead and download it from here. You can just go through it and install. It's very easy to download and install. So once you download from here, you can just go ahead and install free all-in-one office suite for Mac updated, okay? So it has automatically detected that the system that I'm using is Mac, so it has given me the options for Mac, okay? A free and powerful suite, writer, spreadsheet, presentation, and PDF toolkit. Compatible with all Mac versions and work across Apple devices and support multiple languages. So you can go ahead and click over here to download, and you can just download it directly. And again, it's available for Mac operating system, for Windows operating system, for Android. You can find it on Android as well. Most Androids, they have it, or iOS. You can see they can see them inbuilt in iOS as well as Linux, okay? So depending on your own operating system, whichever one you have, you can just go ahead, download, install. So you have to create an account, just go ahead and download, install, and then I'll meet you at the other side. In our next class, we are going to look at the general overview of WPS, how to open it, and what are some of the key basic features that you can have access to once you start WPS. So thanks for watching, and I'll look forward to seeing you in the next class.